Clement of Constantinople. Clement, Greek, Kleems. After 1667, was Ecumenical Patriarch of Constantinople for 42 days in 1667. He was the Metropolitan of Iconium when he was elected Patriarch on 9 September 1667. He was an uneducated and brusque person, and his election was not recognized. The Holy Synod protested to Sultan Mehmet IV, who dismissed him on 21 October 1667.